Only on Coin 6, new information on a cold case homicide out of Gresham that dates back 20 years.
We broke the story yesterday that detectives have reopened the case, and now we're digging deeper into our archives and talking with police as they work to find a killer. Brent Weisberg has the exclusive story.
It's important to us to keep looking at these cases.
For the first time in 20 years, Gresham Police and the East Multnomah County Major Crimes Team open up about one of their cold case homicide investigations. The case dates back to December 21st, 1994.
We got a call of an intruder who had entered a home.
Police say inside this floating home off of Northeast Marine Drive, they found the body of 39-year-old Conan Woolery.
The house was a little bit of disarray, and they found the victim, I believe, in one of the rooms.
Woolery, police say, was a father of four. Neighbors at the time described him as a doting father and a hard worker at Jones Heavy Equipment. The case remains unsolved and is being described as sort of a whodunit. Police say they have made progress on their investigation, but haven't been able to put together all the missing parts to this case. Now they say they have new and credible information on the case. Lieutenant Claudio Grandjean says detectives are working with the OSP crime lab to test some of the evidence from 1994. Detectives say that they know there are people out there who can help solve this case. Those people may think that the information they have dating back to 1994 might not help police. But Grandjean says that's actually the opposite.
Oftentimes that little seemingly insignificant piece of evidence or piece of information is a huge, you know, it puts everything together.
Grandjean says putting those pieces together will hopefully bring justice to the Woolery family.
The way we look at it, we owe it to the community. We owe it to the family, and we owe it to the victim.
Reporting in Gresham, I'm Brent Weisberg, Coin 6 News.